Because every single time we had to fuck up again.
What happened was.
The bus, bro.
He said, when Maggie's here, he said, all the bottles are full of water. And we can drink that on each one of these machines.
Because he's my water boy.
Hey, let me say, we can drink that on each machine.
Let's go.
You've been pretty much for 15 minutes, man, I think. How much I got it?
I still got it.
Jesse's like, I started that shit.
I started this shit today.
Yeah. You?
No. You? No. Yeah. I got work to do tomorrow. What time's the conference?
I think it starts at 5 or something like that. It starts late. So it's like at 5 p.m.
I could probably make it.
Yeah.
It's 5 p.m., right?
I want Charlie. Like they say, I'll put my purse on it.
Damn.
And by purse, I mean my Michael Kors backpack. In the car.
Yeah. The man purse?
My satchel.
What'd you think about that, Jesse, when you heard about that?
I don't think it's gonna happen.
You don't think so?
That's too much money to be risking, you know?
It is.
I don't think you guys are gonna risk over $10 million on something like that, you know?
You feel like...
It's all publicity. It's all publicity. They want the crowd to come in. I mean, the crowd's already there.
Yeah.
You got two Mexican great fighters that, you know, are destined to be legends soon. And, you know, their name sells itself.
Do you feel that Chavez is getting under Canelo's skin a little bit? That's how that happened? Because you don't see Canelo say stuff like that usually.
I see Canelo a little bit more cocky this fight, you know? And, you know, you never know, man. You never know. It's always the quiet ones that come out and do damage. Hmm. And you see the size difference. You know, Chavez is a huge dude. And he's coming down from almost 200 pounds. Yeah. So, yeah. I mean, it'll all say during the fight. Yeah.